When I found that my daughter Falisha had a profound hearing loss, I was very, very shocked. So my wife and I tried to get the medical help for her problem.
So when we found out about Falisha's profound hearing loss, she was 3 years old then. She already can talk very good and singing very good. That's why we need to know any technology that could be done as quickly as possible to maintain the ability of singing and talking as she was. That's why we choose cochlear implant, and we only took almost 3 months to decide when to do the surgery and do the rehabilitation. So the result is very good. She only need to be therapy for 4 months, and then she back to normal again.
I'm most proud of Falisha because she's a very determined girl, and she can help herself to solve her problem of hearing by attending the FET therapy very seriously and very cooperatively. So in only 4 months, she can catch up with her peers.
Falisha is very talkative girl and like to sing and sing along with me. That's why it's very sad to know that he cannot hear any music and sing along with anybody anymore. So when we find out about the cochlear implant technology, especially from metal that have this fine structure hearing system, it was sensible for us that this was the right one for hearing music and sing along. So I even have an experience afterward doing the 4 months of therapy. I could see that she can catch all the music that she can hear and sing along with it. Today, Falisha is 5 years old. She is in the kindergarten at a mainstream school that she's been attending since she was 2.5 years. When the hearing impairment happens, she is kind of a retract herself from her peers, but after using the cochlear implant and finishing the therapy, she begins to normal. She had a lot of best friends. She do quite well at school. She can read very well. She can even sing along with her friends. And her school is a bilingual school, so they teach Indonesian and English language at the same time. And because it was an Islamic school, so we learn Arabic as well, and she can manage the 3 languages very, very good without any problems. And I was so proud of her about that.